let's go team. I got some dolls and I'm ready to play. Too hurt for this. Fuck. I'm just assuming we're gonna lose this one. Oh, actually, we're pretty close. This could go into overtime. We could win some overtime. Persist. Which, I mean, I would be okay with. Nice. Good job, team. Good job, team. I did a little bit. Not a lot. I did a little.
Let me save you from yourselves.
Everybody's out of my range. Okay. My range is not the greatest. Good job. Good job. Good elimination. I knew I should have gone up there too. Come on. Run through my curse. Yeah, you ran through my curse. Yes. Yes, thank you. Uh-oh. Good job, man. Good job. I'm trying with these curses.
It's overtime.
It's hard to curse people. Nobody wants to be cursed anymore. Like, apparently they have a problem with it.
Really?
So sense. Okay, yeah, that's how it works. Nice. Nice, good job team. Dude, this character's fucking dope, man. It's it's fairly simple, but it takes a little bit to get used to. So it's almost like once you curse somebody, you wanna like almost stick with that person, trying to get them out first. Because you do more damage on the cursed people. And then they do less damage. So it's like a twofer.
Apologies.
You're on me.
Dude, I got a mega fucking curse. Mega curse, bro. So she's powerful enough to one-on-one somebody if need be. You know, she does a good amount of damage. It's just a matter of, you know, playing correctly. Set one up a little closer.
They'll pay for that.
Nice. Okay. Good teamwork. Sounds pretty good. I felt pretty good about how I played. Okay. So, 15-3. 29. Not bad. I'd say overall, pretty good day at the office.